now it's time for our top 10 plays of the year in our courtside countdown. At 10, Anna shifts to Cruz out of control and drives recklessly.
Cruz! A circus shot. It goes in.
She is attacking the basket so hard. At number 9, it's Taps for the Fever after Simone's timely tip.
Waylon missed it. At the buzzer by Augustus. Red light not on. It is good.
In at 8, Bria Hartley is heartless when it comes to breaking ankles.
Hartley, oh, sweet. Go high. The back move. Layup score. Bria Hartley goes behind the back.
That was a vicious move by one Bria Hartley to the rim.
At number 7, the stars align for Shoni Schimmel to shine.
Shoni Schimmel with the spin and the finish.
At 6, there's nothing like a Hollywood ending to bring the fans to their feet.
Nekka stole the ball. Tolliver for 3. Got it for the lead. Nekka stole the ball.
She did in front of her sister. Tolliver comes left and nails it.
At 5, surfs up, and I believe Brittany is about to hang 10.
As Griner comes up with the steal and maybe a little showtime. Brittany Griner.
This two-handed slam hanging on the rim.
In at 4, the eyes have it. You know, the ones in the back of Tarazi's head.
What a pass from Tarazi. There's no Booker in the bottom. Phoenix starting to roll again.
At 3, nothing could be finer than the D of Brittany Griner, and that's a warning.
Waylon dribbles baseline. No way, says Brittany Griner. Not here. Not in our house.
At number 2, Shoni's fancy passing is clearly no passing fancy.
Shoni Schimmel, pass to Angel
McCutcheon. The back, how about that?
Anybody can make a pedestrian just forehanded pass. Shoni goes showtime.
And to top it all off, Diana rises to the occasion to capture the crowd.
Taurasi, the pull-up is good, and the foul. Diana Taurasi has her bench jumping up and down because she does what she always has, coming through in the clutch in an acrobatic